everybody, hope you're all doing very well. Today what we've got for you is going to be a multiple special card Guess Who FIFA.
Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to mmopo.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
It's a weird time of the year now because either you get unbelievable cards or you get absolute stinkers. So there's no in between. It's very, very bizarre. It's the same as the episodes. They're either like 50 minutes long or they're slightly shorter. Let me know, guys, if the episodes are looking like they're going to be slightly shorter, would you prefer that we make it a best of five rather than a best of three? Just let us know. And I'm not saying in terms of like it being 2-0 because that's a fair victory. I'm just saying if the rounds seem really short and snappy, do you prefer it like that or do you prefer them being slightly longer? Regardless, if you do enjoy today's video, please be sure to smash out a like created down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel, guys. We are so close to hitting another little milestone. So thank you very much in advance for all the support. Thank you very much to everyone that is liking. Thank you very much to everyone that is subscribing. I know this is the kind of downtime of FIFA, but I really do appreciate your support. And yeah, as always, let me know in the comment section down below, who do you think is going to win and what do you think the scoreline is going to be? I'm also considering doing a retro Guess Who FIFA in the coming weeks. So let me know in the comment section down below what FIFA you'd like to see me go back to. And maybe you'd like to see what opponent you'd like to see us face up against. Also, how many rounds? I'm kind of thinking best of three because best of five on an old FIFA I feel like could just be chaos. Nevertheless, hopefully you guys will enjoy the rest of the video. Enjoy the rest of your day and I'll chat to you all very soon. Here we are then, joined by Mr. 54. How are you getting on, sir?
I'm doing very well, thank you, Matt. How are you?
Listen, mentally, I'm fine. I'm doing great. Physically, face feels like it's falling apart a little bit. Had an allergic reaction. Shock horror. Mentioned it in Jack's video, but we've got two types of lip balm on the guy at the moment. Hashtag not spawn. We've also got seven different types of face cream. Turns out my face is literally the weakest thing known to man. Was in the shower. Wasn't my own shower. Not in a weird way. I was in a hotel or whatever. Used a different type of shower gel on my face. Hey, guess what? I'm now just using different creams every day, trying to sort it, trying to rectify it, because it's really quite painful. But hey, that's life. Worst things going on in the world. So yeah, a lot of people are asking if I'm wearing lipstick or not. No, it's just that I've got some sort of allergic reaction, so I'm blowing up like a fish. Ironic, really. But anyway, how's everyone else doing? I'm doing pretty good, yeah. We did another video on Jack's channel. It was a game of 7-minute squads on... Well, it's actually a 92-plus pack, so you'd have to go check that out. Probably one of the most eventful games. There's a lot of rattles involved. So yeah, make sure you go check it out. That'll be up tomorrow, I believe. Jack, we're playing Guess Who. Everyone knows what's up. Should we just start it off?
Let's do it, mate. Let's do it.
Don't forget, there's everything in packs right now, brother.
Oh, no. Oh, everything. There is, isn't there?
Everything's in packs.
I was about to go rock, paper, scissors, but that's rock, paper, stat, isn't it?
Yeah, that is rock. Hey, we could do that if you want, mate. We could do that if you want. Well, let's do that. Let's do rock, paper, scissors, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Scissors.
Rock.
Oh. Anyway, mate. Whoop-doo-doo. Oakley's won again.
A shock horror, right?
I know, mate.
Okay, I've got a player when you're ready, mate.
Alright, I've got a player as well, mate.
I was just Vaselining up. Okay. Do you have a special card, mate?
No.
No special, okay.
Do you have a special card?
I do.
Okay.
They're not special. Do you have a player that's 83 or 84 rated?
Yes. Is your card a Team of the Season?
Yes. Nice. Is your card 84 rated?
No. Is your card...
Actually, I don't know who's in a better position here. Like, you knowing it's a Team of the Season or me knowing that you got an 83 rated card, given how much there is in packs right now, you know?
Yeah. Have you got... Is your card rated 90 or higher?
Yes. Have you got a defender or a goalkeeper?
Yeah. Okay. Is your 94 or higher?
No. Do you have a goalkeeper?
Yeah. Does your player play in the Prem or Serie A?
No. You've got goalie. 83 rated goalkeeper. I have to say something, Jet. There aren't that many. That many.
Give me all that.
Do you have one from the Bundesliga or Prem?
No. Does your player play in Ligue 1 or Bundesliga?
Yeah. I am genuinely struggling to think of... Do you have a player... Is he from Flipping hell. Liga NOS or La Liga?
Yes, mate.
Okay.
Does your player play in the French league?
They do, yeah. Bro, like, there's not many. There's like two. I swear there's only two. Unless I'm being absolutely ridiculous here. I'm gonna have to go. Do you have Casillas?
Yeah.
I mean, it's like the ultimate. It's the worst one you could possibly hope to see. Do you want to have a stab at who I had? I don't know how close you were to getting him. To be honest, like, how long
I've
it would
got
take
a
you
few that I think you can have. You could have Savanya, Slimani,
oh, wow.
Atal,
that's
Lala.
It. First one, you got him straight Savanya. Away. Yeah, I didn't think you'd get it that quickly.
You had Savanya.
Yeah, I did.
You're so lucky. I was about to guess him.
Were you actually?
Yeah, swear down.
That. I'm very fortunate. Very fortunate indeed then.
What a joke, mate.
1-0 so far, mate. I mean, that was a pretty rapid round. The thing is with these episodes, they're either 55 minutes at the moment or they're 10. Like, there is no in between for some reason. I don't know why. It's just the way it goes.
Oh, man. Deary me.
I've got another player, mate. As when you are ready.
Okay, yeah, same here, mate. I'm ready.
Okay. It's your turn to start this one off, then.
Okay, have you got a special card?
Yes, yeah, straight into the jugular with that one, bruh.
Alright. Lovely stuff.
Straight in on that one. Do you have a special card?
No.
Okay.
Is your player a team of the season?
Yes. Is your card 83 or 84 rated?
Yes.
Ooh.
Is your card 90 rated or higher?
Yes. Is your card 84 rated?
No. Is your player 94 or higher?
Yes. Is your card... Is your card a defender or attacker?
Yeah. Is your player 95 or higher?
Yes. Is your player an attacker?
No. Is your player 96 or higher?
Yes.
Excuse me?
Do you have a... centre back?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
Does your player play in midfield?
No, they don't. Does your player play in La Liga, Prem, or Serie A?
No. Is your player 97 or higher?
No.
I reckon you're in the mud, mate.
Well, you reckon you got me, do you? I don't think so. You got Vincent Kompany?
No.
Scary.
You got Hummels?
Sugar. Yeah, I do. Damn it. Where'd you get that from, weirdo?
Beast.
Where'd you pull that one out from?
Easy, mate.
You got bloody footed up. You got footed up. Are you wearing glasses today? You got them Google specs on, haven't you?
Too easy, mate. What can I say?
You got them specs on. That was actually right. That was like a two. That was a two. That was a 90 plus player pack there.
Yeah.
That was pretty decent.
Oh, very nice, mate.
Hummels and I got.
Wait,
did get another one.
Is this match point then?
This is looking like it's match point, yeah.
Deary me.
It's looking that way, mate. It's looking that way. So don't forget, you can of course pick your player, whichever player you want to use. You can of course use it. I'm definitely going to be implementing it to make this as hard as physically possible for you.
Yeah. No, I've got mine. I'm pretty happy with mine actually.
You got one already, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough.
Just opened up my other pack and came straight out. Can't be risking any more.
That's fair enough. Hey, listen, I respect it. I'm gonna see what I can get though.
I think you're gonna be cheesy, mate.
I wanna make sure you get something decent. And we're seeing as we have the Foot Champs packs left over from the other week, we may as well make the most of them. Okay.
Oh, you're ready, yeah?
Yeah, go on.
I'm smelling something a little bit saucy in the building. Right, whose go is it?
Mine. Is your player 83 or 84 rated?
Nah, mate.
Not.
Yeah, it is. Have you got a special card?
I do.
Should be your second name, shouldn't it, mate? Special.
Do you have a 84 rated card?
No. Have you got a team of the
383s? What's going on here?
We don't all have the luxury of all these 90 plus double upgrades, prime icon moments flipping, coming out your ears that you've paid EA to get. Little cheeky backhanders.
They wouldn't go anywhere near my backhanders, mate.
Little envelope and then you give it to the pigeon and it flies it all the way to Canada.
They want nothing to do with my backhanders.
Right, so you have a team of the season?
I don't have a team of the season, no.
Oh, iconic. That's rather iconic of you to say that.
I don't know where you're getting that from. 83 rated. You got a goalie or a centre back? No, goalie or defender, sorry.
No. Have you got an icon?
I do, yeah.
Oh, Oakley! He's in the mud.
You got a midfielder?
I do.
Okay.
Is your player French, Italian, or English?
Yes.
Ooh.
Have you got a left mid, right mid, or cam?
No. French, Italian, or English? Is your player English?
No. Do you have a CDM?
Yeah. Is your player Italian?
They are.
Damn, Daniel.
Do you say no to CDM?
No, I said yeah.
You said he is a CDM?
Yeah.
Okay. This is quizzical.
I might start throwing out some names in a minute. Get your edge.
Are they from La Liga?
They are, mate. Have you got come on, Jack, read into this. Zambrotta.
Yes.
No way. Have you actually?
Mm-hmm. Do you have Benega?
Nah.
Oh, thank God. Ilar Mendy?
Yeah.
Oh, should have just said it straight away. That's the reason I asked La Liga.
Don't doubt
me,
boys.
Damn it,
don't
man.
Doubt me. Do not Shoot. Doubt me again. I think you should put that Zambrotta into the Discord.
He's got to anyway. He's a dupe. He's a bloody dupe. It's so peak. It's the peakest thing.
You know, he's worth like
500k. Yeah, I know.
It's devastating. That's a dub, that is, to get
him. It's a dub, but it's a loss because I've lost him. It's the peakest thing. It's the worst. I've already lost this guy. Like, no matter what, I've lost him.
Love it.
That is painful. Okay, right, so we're going to have to get rid of him, obviously, no matter what. So there's no point even putting him into the discard. So that's 500k down the drain already. Fantastic. Well, no, news. We'd love to...
Why would you not just put him into an SBC?
I'm going to put him into an SBC, of course.
Yeah.
But he's still got to go. Like, he's only 91 rated. He's not even high value. Okay, so we got a little bit of Mats Hummels, so I'll slap him in as well. Or put him in, rather. Mm-hmm. We need somebody a little bit with a little bit of sauce to him. So I'm going to put Benzema in, because I think he's still worth quite a lot. I feel that's a fair enough one to put in. And then... I guess... I don't even know who to put in. I guess we could put in Zambrotta, so I'm not that guaranteed to lose him. That's like 500k. Well, I'm going to lose him anyway, but... No, actually, can I do that? I don't even think that makes sense to do that, does it? Putting him in anyway, because I'm going to have to lose him one way or another. I don't think it makes sense. Benzema, you're in. You're in. And then... Who else? So that's 300k. So we're looking for a player that's worth about 150k. I don't even know one off the top of my head, to be honest with you, because everyone's like, they're so cheap now.
What about the new 95 Koeman?
How much is he? Is he purchasable?
Yeah, 250.
Okay.
It's just the road to the final one.
Okay, oh, that seems a little bit... I'll stuff it, I'll put him in. That's no, because that makes... I don't even know if that makes sense to put him in.
Why? You've got... Why don't you just use a card? Why don't you have the blank space as Zambrotta?
Blank... Yeah, but I'm going to have to discard him anyway. Okay, fine. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that. Blank spot Zambrotta then, guys. I feel like that's a fair way to do it. I don't. It's a dupe, so it seems a little bit unfair.
Still 550k.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Like, he's still very expensive, so it seems dread to have to get rid of him. Plus, like, say you've got Benzema and him. That's like basically a million coins worth of of players.
I think it's
fine. All right, dude. I'm ready.
I'm gonna go straight down the middle, mate.
About his Hummels, sorry. Ooh. So I am going to have to still discard quite a lot of player, but I'm going to go whack him into an SBC. So give us just a second, we'll do that right now. All right then, guys, so here you go. This is the SBC I've decided to slap it into. As you can see, there's Zambrotta. That's such a pity. Obviously, like a Maldini, a Cannavaro, a Pirlo, any of those would have been fantastic. I would have been very happy with them, to be totally honest with you. Even a Baggio, I think. Was Baggio, is he actually decent? I can't remember.
Think so, yeah.
Baggio, let's have a look. His 94, his moments card. It looks pretty flipping solid. Yeah, well, he's worth about 400k, but even so, I'd have a use for it. Sadly, Zambrotta, we already have, so that's a bit of a shame. There you go. That has been submitted. Thank you all very much for watching. Don't forget to go check out the video I did on Jack's channel. Links will be found in the description box down below. But for now, I've been Oakley. That has been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.